She was a stopper who couldn't be stopped. A world-class defender who powered the NC State women's soccer program at the height of its most successful period. Thori Staples was the anchor of the Wolfpack defense from 1992 to 1995, leading State to 3 consecutive NCAA appearances and helping set the single-season school record of 19 victories. The native of Baltimore is the only 4-time All-ACC performer in program history. She was a 3-time first-team All-American at NC State, and throughout her career, she was considered one of the best amateur and professional players in the country. For more than a decade, she was a member of the U.S. national women's team, starting in the backfield of the 1995 World Cup team that finished 3rd. She returned to Raleigh after her national team experience to marry former NC State baseball player Kip Bryan and to play for the club-level Raleigh Wings, winning 2 W League championships and turning heads of the folks who were creating the World United Soccer Association. Staples Bryan was the first American player taken in the inaugural WUSA draft in 2001, going to the San Jose Cyber Rays and leading her team to the inaugural Founders Cup Championship. Afterwards, she spent time coaching in college at Virginia Tech, running her own soccer academy and camps in Wake Forest, North Carolina, raising a family, and giving private and group instruction to young players in the Triangle. As the second women's soccer player inducted into the NC State Athletic Hall of Fame, Thori Staples Bryan's legacy endures.